So we are going up against a funky deck, which has four heroes on it, four champions. I will keep everything except Deep Meditation. I will cast a solitary monk.
Let none disturb my meditation.
Pledge yourself to the shadows.
Deck. I need no weapon.
Deny me. Shadows cut deep as any weapon.
Here comes the punchline.
So why is out? Will he bring his Zed out? I don't think he'll bring his Zed out.
Alright, let's mess some folks up.
Headed in! Eat this!
Fast as wind, light as air.
Beamer!
I am the blade in the darkness.
So, what should I do here? I think I should block, right? I think I should just... Wait, let me think. Why would I here? Nah, I think I block here.
Ugh. Let's get to the fun part. Come on.
Hmm.
follow closely. Strike silently. I am the shadow. Claim what is ours.
Okay.
Logical.
I got mana for the night.
The Yordle here is with me.
Need to block that now. I mean next turn. So I can think I will draw cards more because he has 2 mana left. That's it, right? Yeah?
Strength and grace, beauty in the blade.
Okay. Three, eight, nine. Let me count, guys.
Dimensions don't determine there, pass themselves.
They follow the wrong master. Shadows cut deep as any weapon.
Wait, do this first. Recall.
Wills.
3, 6. I need to block that also as well. Can I block this guy? Then we recall. No, sorry. We can block here. Call. Damn. Too slow. Need to think faster. Oh, okay. Deny or deny? Why now? Need to think.
I'm doing this my way.
Do not fear the shrouded path.
So let's attack him. Can I gain life here? No, no. So I think I'll attack here.
I don't need a plan. Trouble coming at ya. Move it.
I hypothesize their demise. I have a new method to evaluate.
I might be dead here, but I'm not sure. See whether what he blocked.
Stop, please.
Okay.
To darkness. Pledge yourself to the shadows.
My most groundbreaking invention to date.
That's my resting face.
Silent as death. Too late for you. Bring it.
Dimensions don't determine themselves. Velocities. And fire!
Justice first hand!
Goggles on!
Victory.